let's see what's on TV today.
Coming up next is Arthur. Only on ABC for Kids.
Yay! I love Arthur. This is my favorite show.
Oh, Dave, aren't you too old for Arthur? That show is for babies, toddlers, preschoolers and little children. Not for adults.
But Catherine, why can't I watch Arthur?
Dave, don't start this childish behavior, because you're too old for that show. How about we pick something like appropriate shows like The Simpsons, Futurama, Family Guy, American Dad, South Park, Supranny, Beyond Scared Straight, Star Trek, MacGyver, The Bill, and Road Wars. It's a cartoon, and it's a scene. It's an adult show. It's more suitable for your age group.
But Catherine, I don't want to watch adult shows, it's so boring, I want to watch Arthur.
The answer is no, and that is capital final. Let's watch those adult shows.
I want to watch Arthur, 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 you entitled Karen.
Dave, stop it. You're not watching Arthur and that's final. Now, get up off the floor.
No, not until you let me watch Arthur, you fuck shit cunt.
Don't you dare to fucking swear at me, you little prick. You've been acting childish towards me.
I'm not acting childish, I'm just upset that you won't let me watch Arthur.
Right. If you don't get up, I will drag you to your room. Alright then, I will count you to three. One. Two. Three. That's it, Dave. You're done.
Oh no 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 no.
Stop!